Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Enderal. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Manual of Dreams and Visions, which I found right here in the Sun Temple Chronicum. Manual of Dreams and Visions by Marcabius Schwarzfunkel, the Virtuoso. Welcome, friends. If you call this book your own, you have made the first step towards inner peace and quiet. The instructions will help you gain a better self-understanding, just like the one I have obtained after many years of spiritual voyages. This book also constitutes the beginning of your journey towards becoming to a true master of dream and vision interpretation. I personally verified all of these interpretations through extensive research and tests. Part 1. Interpretations for Beginners. Animal and Creature Symbols. The Rat. A symbol of subterfuge and theft. Should it appear to you in a dream or vision, it might be advisable to secure the house and to bar all doors and windows. Furthermore, I urge you to abstain from wandering the streets and dark alleys at night. Be on your guard. The Bear. A symbol of an increased need for rest. Just sit back and let the people talk. An extensive respite is always healthy and strengthens the mind. If this animal has appeared to you, cozy naps are advisable at all hours of the day. Hard work is to be shunned. The Spider. Contrary to the popular repulsion this animal elicits, the spider actually is a positive symbol, signifying the conjunction of foci in your soul. Its appearance in dreams or visions implies that body and mind are in harmony throughout all the eight planes. The Lior. Most definitely a trying, debilitating creative period ahead. Consult your local apothecarius immediately and acquire a remedy for back complaint. The Myriad. Ascension is in the air, not only observed as a hallucinatory apparition during consumption of glimmercap dust. Myriads are also a symbol of freedom and detachedness from all earthly concerns. The Vatir. An allegory of resurrection, both good and bad. Something long lost is found or returned to you, or something one had hoped was gone for good creeps back in again. An excellent example being reeking stockings. Part 2. Advanced Interpretations, Mundane Symbols. Having successfully read the first part on animal and creature symbols and applied it to your fellow men as well as yourself, you are now ready to enter the next tier of interpreting dreams and visions. Henceforth, you may call yourself a novice of the arts. Proceed without delay. Your time is limited. The end will come. Your apprenticeship will continue with everyday phenomena. I personally verified all of these interpretations through extensive research and tests. The bone in the meat soup. Should a bone unexpectedly appear in your meal and you happen to bite on it, you have either forgotten or overlooked something very important. As a primary course of action, I recommend thoroughly searching all the cupboards, cabinets, and storerooms for hidden corpses that might have faded into obscurity after the last fit of rage. The loss of a tooth. A transition is inevitable. It has to take place in order for new light to rise from the decline and illuminate your innards. Often correlates with the bone in the meat soup. Excrement. Constipation is a common sign of fear to let go of memories past. Excessive defecating, on the other hand, has got nothing to do with visions unless the excrement is of peculiar shape. In that case, it would be advisable to study it further and conceivably take it to a specialist for analysis. Stairs. In case of an arduous ascent, a symbol of the adversities the person affected has to face in real life. Conversely, a sign of swift progress. Henceforth, when encountering stairs in real life, do your best not to stumble, for that might entail years of bad luck. Pregnancy. Keep your eyes peeled for a life-altering message. Chances for such a one are high if your dream or vision revolves around pregnancy. The sign of the unwanted pregnancy, on the other hand, usually warns a woman that the kids originating from this union will turn out hideous. Such fate can only be averted by seeking a new sexual partner. Intercourse. Dreams or visions containing coitus are not necessarily a good sign, even though the recipient of the supernatural message would indubitably think so initially. When having a partner for life, dreaming about lovemaking with another man or woman and not regretting it afterwards spells doom. Part 3. Master Interpretations, Ways to Die. Should you have proven seasoned enough to handle even the advanced interpretations, the last and most challenging chapter of your apprenticeship to become a master interpreter of dreams and visions now awaits. It all revolves around different manners of death that can signify severe change in real life. I personally verified all of these interpretations through extensive research and tests. Drowning. Contrary to misguided opinions among my peers, the symbol of death has no meaning whatsoever. Worry not and just concentrate on more important things in life. Burning. Fire is always interpreted as having a cleansing effect. Should you watch your own body burn, consider that maybe you have gravely neglected your personal hygiene. This should be remedied forthwith. This might even lead to the love of your life finally appearing. Falling. Be prepared for a rude awakening. Plunging from a cliff or other high place is always a warning. You are stumbling directly into a trap that will literally pull the rug out from under you. For the time being, trust no one, not even your neighbor. Hanging. Did you commit any deeds against your path lately? If so, the moment of remorse, of confession and repentance is upon you. Death by hanging is a sure sign that somebody will find you out very soon. Execution. With the loss of your head, the higher center of your body, your soul will coincidentally lose all control. It cannot be ruled out that because of such a rare but devastating dream, you will be reborn as a particularly dumb animal. A goat, for instance. A potent remedy is generous consumption of boiled frogs. The inherent substances will help to rebalance your soul. Sickness. Anyone being plagued by sickness in his dreams or visions is carrying a heavy burden that was responsible for many a recent malady. Smoking pea sweet is always recommended, as it will make all your worries go up in smoke in no time. I extend my solemn congratulations to you, dear fellow virtuosos. Finally, you are at peace with yourselves, and henceforth will carry the title of Master Interpreter of Dreams and Visions. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Enderal, Manual of Dreams and Visions.